Our next team, 16-year-old Hannah Lim, 19-year-old Yi Quan, fifth place after the rhythm dance. Fifth at the Canadian Junior Championships last season, coached by Patrice Lazon and Benjamin Brisebois, skating obviously to cats.
Are you blind when you're born?
Can you see in the dark?
Can you look at a king?
Would you sit on his throne?
When you fall on your head,
do you land on your feet?
Are you tense when you sense there's a storm in the air?
Can you find your way blind when you're lost in the street?
Do you know how to go to the heavy side layer?
Because jellicles can, angelicles do.
Jellicles do, angelicles can.
Jellicles can, angelicles do.
Jellicles do, angelicles can.
Jellicles can, angelicles do.
We can fly in the air like a fighter bee. We can turn double somersaults, bounce all the time. We can run up a wall, we can swing through the trees.
Hannah Lim, 19-year-old Yi Quan. Fifth place last season in the junior dance event. Completely committed to the theme of this dance, that's for sure. The choreographic steps right off the top of the program in at a plus 1.46, so that was well done. There's the Twizzles in at level 4 for Hannah and level 3 for Yi. This demanded an element of theater with an element of sport to be combined in this performance. As does most musicals when portrayed by the athletes, by the skaters. A look at the straight line lift in level 4 near the end of the program. All very good GOE scores. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of the elements in the plus 1.5 range and higher. So nice quality on the elements. Certainly a lot of attention to the detail of the performance and the music by Hannah and Yi. Started skating at the age of 4 for Hannah, the age of 5 for Yi. With some really good GOE scores. We'll see how that unfolds into the total score for the free program, where that'll take them in the overall standings. The free dance scores for Hannah Lim and Yi Quan from Quebec. Free dance 91.49. That's first in the free dance for total competition score of 150.36. And that puts Hannah Lee and Yi Quan currently into first place. There's your look at your top 6 teams so far.